locked in?
Yeah.
Land ho.
That, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Sam, let's check this out.
Good to me.
Supplies from an early expedition.
Huh. Okay.
This guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Henry had the right idea.
What's that?
Live by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Depart from the huge bounty on his head.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship! Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?
Marco!
Who's Marco?
Forget it.
Ah, damn it.
It's a strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great. Excited and terrified all at once.
Do you have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and...
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
I'm gonna take a look around. You wanna come?
Of course I wanna come. Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this. See another one of those arrows.
Sorry about that.
Just follow the arrows. See where they go.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez, lots of lifting and crawling and other things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Let's keep going.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down. Is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. Okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. I think they actually built all this stuff.
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.